confidence and growing strength in the air. We shall defend our island, whatever the cost may be. We shall fight on the beaches. We shall fight on the landing grounds. We shall fight in the fields and in the streets. We shall fight in the hills. We shall never surrender.
We'll be right back. know you're getting old. You know you're getting old when? You know you're getting old when Rolling Stone gives you a good review. And you know you're really old when at least half the audience go, who the fuck is Rolling Stone? No, it's nice. It's nice to get good reviews. But actually, do we give a shit? Because of all the people, you know, the reviewers aren't the people who are buying the tickets and come to see us. Actually, it's a secret. Don't tell anybody. You are the people that are looking for. Now, we do have this Legacy of the Beast tour. We are taking it around. We have got lots of stuff for you tonight, lots of toys, lots of fun. And one or two things. There are actually no new songs in this set. Which is fine, because, you know, we don't have a new album out or anything. But, just so as you know, and I'm very glad that, you know, we've got pretty, like, muted response to that. Because one of these days, we are going to be back in America with some new songs. But today is not that day. Today, we're going to talk about this next song. This next song is about a word which means a lot of different things to a lot of different people. I'm not even going to go into defining it, but the word is freedom. Right? There's a whole minefield to begin with, alright? So just to clear things up, this takes place in medieval Scotland. It was so controversial, they had to get a fucking Australian to play a Scotsman. Like, there aren't Scotsmen in the world who can actually act. Apart from Sean Connery. So, Mel Gibson played a Scotsman fighting against those nasty English. Yeah, we probably were. The song is about freedom. The movie was called Braveheart. Just make sure if you're texting this, that you make sure that you spell Klansman with a C. Thank you. rich anymore. So many full of life, but also filled with pain. Don't know just how many will live to breathe again. A life that's made to bring destruction or defense. A mind that's fake corruption, bad or good intent. A warfare shoots for me.
Many shots, many more. Yeah. Let him who hath understanding reckon the number of the beast.
For it is a human.
Its number is 666.
From the left to the middle, my mind is blank. Just one sound.
Yeah. absolutely fucking amazing, you lot. Thank you so very much.